His third three of the night.
I'm impressed with the unselfishness and the ball movement and the willingness to make that extra pass out of Ole Miss.
There's Simmons underneath from corner.